Hey everybody, welcome to my page. My name's John. I'm going to be posting videos from various different video games, probably mainly GTA and Minecraft. And I'll also be posting some real life content. I'm a car guy through and through, so you're going to get some mostly automotive stuff. And even when I play GTA here, I play a lot of races. I don't typically race with other people because it's not really because they don't race clean. It's kind of like doing my own thing. I typically play online, but kind of play by myself. Sunrise is always pretty in this game. In real life, I have a 2004 Mach 1 and a slightly lowered Silverado that's going to get some better wheels and tires before long. I've already got videos of those posted on my page, just a couple of driving videos and such. I wonder if this plane is flying too wide for that. We don't know. So, not going to chance it right now. But, I'll be posting some videos that are usually automotive related. If I'm playing GTA, I might just be showing a race, a new custom map that I built, or I might be talking, mainly kind of like a vlog, giving my thoughts on some different things going on in the automotive industry and the automotive culture at the time. I'm not going to get into any of that right now, though. What we are going to do is go get my car back because the cops killed me and they put my car in the impound. We just can't have that. Volume 1. This is on PS4. I had the game originally on PS3. Probably won't do the PC thing. More money than I want to spend. That's lots of money. Oh, are you kidding? I landed outside the fence? Really? It's right there.
Oh, you about to get dealt
with, bro? I landed outside the fence.
Fucking bitch!
LSPD! Don't move! Shit, he's gone!
Give it up!
Oh, I thought there'd be a bunch of cops already over here. Not so much. In the past, I had a 1977 Trans Am. Kind of reminiscent of what I'm driving here in the game. Fun car, not the most practical thing if you just want something that you want to get out of. You can go for a quick drive. I always had problems with the carburetor and things were a bit finicky and couldn't do it. There are people that slide across the hood and that's where they pull up and stuff. But That's a cat that's old and old, my brother. I had a 2001 Trans Am. That's old to dad. He put a cam in it and has a nice exhaust. It's a cool car. I might post up a video here and there driving that car. Most of the videos I post are probably from my Mach 1 and my Silverado. I like getting down in that road. Going through corners faster than it should. A truck is not necessarily good for that, but hey, it's fun either way. You don't have to be fast to have fun. Or if you're in there, you can go in the water. But yeah, if you like seeing Custom Race Master, maybe different new things that you hadn't seen before, and every now and then want to see some real content, look some real cars out driving, follow my page, like my videos, that'd be awesome. While I'm doing this, trying to entertain some people. So check out my other videos, I hope you all guys enjoyed this.